Aged care facilities were allowed to take public money and pay millions in dividends while spending as little as $6 a day per resident on food, as well as fewer staff per resident and lower levels of training for staff. If you care about aged care, don't vote for the Liberal Party.